last actual day in Switzerland,
and Patricia decided to wear long jeans.
We can leave
it. It's 26 degrees.
Yes, I am aware that it's 26 degrees. This is our actual first actual plan-ish trip.
Ish. We at least know where we're going.
And yeah, yeah. But the thing is that nobody's been there before.
Yeah.
Including the Swiss person.
But it's like a super, not touristy, but it's like a really popular place to go. So like, we'll figure it out.
Yeah.
Like, it's pretty well like described.
Okay, cool. At least we won't get lost or walk into someone's garden.
No, I feel like that's not gonna happen.
Okay, let's hope that.
It's an hour drive? Yeah, it's not that far away. See ya.
See ya. Scenery versus.
So we're now on Mount Rigi, also known as Queen of the Mountains in central Switzerland.
Oh my god.
We are dying.
So steep. Long story short, we made it.
We had to wait a long time for the gondola.
Then we almost missed it.
Yeah, we ran.
For nothing. Like, we still had, 4 minutes to spare?
Yeah.
Amazing.
Oops. Whatever, we made it.
But the view is pretty. Except for this part.
Yeah, this view is not pretty.
No, this is so steep.
Bro, I hope it gets better.
I don't think so.
Otherwise, I'm gonna die.
You're probably gonna die.
Yeah.
But like, the thing is, all the people that we just passed. Whoa. Oh my god.
You almost just died there.
You did not see that.
I wish the camera was filming you.
It was, but.
Not your feet.
Not my feet, so nobody has to know. Anyway.
Just for reference, it was like, it's a normal pause. She just tripped over her own feet.
Thanks for exposing me. Zara.
Sorry.
Thank you very much.
Sorry, not sorry.
Anyways, point is, we are the only freaking people walking upwards.
Everyone else, we've only seen people walk down.
Yeah. They were taking the train like normal people. But
we decided to be sporty people. Even though we're not sporty. We got the car up here. Did we? Yeah, because the train, yeah.
The train goes around, no?
Yeah, the train, I think the train comes from somewhere here. Okay. I think the train comes here and it comes up here and all the way up here.
Cool.
And we are
so
now
here. And we want to walk to here. So we're going to walk up this thing. Is there a loop? But I don't think we can do a loop. Because if we do a loop, it's a freaking long. If this is 2 hours, yes.
We can see. We can try.
Yeah.
Do you have faith in us?
Yeah. We managed it the first time, so we'll go.
Yeah. Sure. Let's go.
Yeah, that's what we always do. The fat ass camera.
You're even closer than we were before.
They really don't move much, they just eat.
Yeah. Ah, to be a cow. It's right?
Best life.
We came to see the cows, but now we are just taking a break.
It's so peaceful.
That's true.
Oh, the cow is sitting down now.
Oh, wow. Just like us.
He decided to take a break from eating as well.
Take a break from eating. Wow,
it's so tiring, you know.
Oh my god,
so close.
I feel like we just got judged,
right?
Okay, bye. Rude,
be that way.
Hey, Leute, this is Lara. Okay, so no matter what Patricia says, she totally deserves to be thrown across that. Why? Just keep watching. Oh, yes, the voiceover. Well, the weather's nice, cows everywhere, pretty scenery, lovely mountains, just normal Swiss stuff. Oh, and also, in case you didn't know, I am obviously the cuter one.
I can't.
Oh, with the cows, no?
No. Cows, but we did not talk.
Oh.
Oh. The...
We did.
Oh, yeah, you were throwing grass at me.
Yeah, exactly. Walking up the steep hill now to get to the top of the mountain.
We're almost there.
Yeah.
it's helping actually, us food because I'm hungry.
I was hungry. It's actually not that bad.
What?
The walk. I expected it to be worse.
Yeah. It's not that bad, but it is still pretty tiring.
Yes.
But it's chill.
That's because I'm so out of shape.
Same.
Well, look.
The view is hella
nice. The view. The rest of the walk.
It never looks as steep on camera.
No. They don't know what we've been through.
Exactly.
Update when we get to the top.
Yes.
Hopefully soon.
It's like the wind is perfect because you can see the flag and it's like it's magical.
Magical. So let's try it. Local tour guide here.
That's the Tsubasi.
Huh?
And that's Tsubasi. City. But it's tiny. And then this is the Tsubasi, the one with the weird ass form. It goes like there, then, and it was the one we saw on that side. You can see it there, kind of.
Yeah.
All the way around.
You see over there?
Yes.
Yay.
Cool. And then Lucerne is on the Fjordvakt Slottet back there somewhere.
Wow. You really know your stuff.
I mean, maps. I just pretend that I knew that.
Thing ever.
This is your free in the mountains video. This is what freedom feels like. Patricia is living in freedom. We are 1,600 meters high.
Yes.
And this is Patricia.
Hello.
In case you didn't know. And we are on the top of the mountain.
What mountain?
Rigi.
Nice.
You should know this.
You should know this too. A little creepy.
The angle is amazing.
Love that.
Maybe you want to see the view as well because the view is actually nice.
Not this song again.
Oh my god, I never should have showed you that video.
Jokes aside, the view from the top of Rigi was breathtaking. You could literally see everything from up here.
Right? I still can't believe we're done.
What a memorable 14 weeks.
The emotions we experienced throughout, though, that was a roller coaster.
Would you do it again?
Yeah, honestly, I think I would still do it again, though, because, I mean, we learned a lot through pain, but we still learned a lot. And I met you, so we'd definitely do it again.
Trisha has tripped 4 times. She needs to focus on that.
You know,
otherwise you will go back to America injured.
You don't have to expose me, Lara.
I feel like it is very worth it to expose you. Because
it's true. I'm just speaking facts.
Thank you.
I'm a truthful human being. Anyways. We are on our way.
Back to Patricia's tripping.
No. Anyways, we are back. Oh my god!
We are back.
We are on the way to catch the last train.
Yep.
Or else.
Gondola.
Yes.
Or else we
will be stranded in the mountains.
Which is not good. And we should make it on time, but we don't have much time to spare. Let's just say it like that.
We might have to run again.
I mean, it's a good ending, no? Because we have to run before and I have to run again.
It's just like our style, you know?
Yeah, exactly.
Chaos.
It's just the way we do it.
For perspective, it's now 18.
Seven. No, 6.
6. 6:20. The last train leaves.
It's at 7:25.
It's at 7:25? It takes an hour to get down.
We just can't go look at cows again.
No, we won't. I've seen enough cows.
Exactly.
Right?
Update, we didn't end up taking the loop.
Nope.
That was mentioned earlier.
Nope, because we don't have time.
Yes, and we are too weak.
And we're weak. But we didn't get the train.
Yeah.
We could have been weak, but we were only weak. And I honestly, I don't know if we would have even found the loop way.
No, probably not.
Probably not.
It would be like last time.
Literally, it's very pretty walking down.
Yes. And also, we have extra time.
We have like 20 minutes.
Nice.
Extra or something.
Yeah, and we took like an hour extra going up.
Exactly, we have to compensate now. It was tiring to be fair.
It was pretty steep.
Yeah.
Bro, but that grandma though, that passed us on the way, she was speeding.
She was speeding with her sticks.
Yeah. And she was walking.
Was, like, on a mission.
She had a faster pace than we did. Like, how did that happen?
She overtook us.
Yes. We lost. But anyways, we shall get down pretty quickly.
Yeah.
See ya.
Ew, it's all in my mouth.
Oh no, oh no. Update, we are still friends.
No.
We are still friends. One.
No, I'm kidding.
Boo.
It's pretty.
It's pretty.
It's pretty.
Shot.
I love when you say that.
Shot?
Yeah. Amazing.
It's a sign.
It's a sign.
We're in Switzerland with you.
Now you can tell them it's a Switzerland.
Yes.
Life update. We made it back. Just about.
Very good.
That was a close call. Also, I realized we got the 10 past 7.
Yeah, we got the earlier one.
Whatever, thankfully we got that one.
What else?
Yeah, that's not what we got.
Yeah. Long story short, do you want to tell it?
I can't speak right now, I'm still in shock.
Okay, long story short, we lost the key to the car, the car key. We thought that it was in my bag, but apparently it was not. I was like, yeah, let's check the ticket,
the station or
ticket station first. Because maybe like there was the highest possibility that the key was there. Thankfully we went because
she was literally just leaving.
She was leaving.
She was getting into her car and then I was like, did you see a car key?
Yeah.
And she was like, oh no, well we closed everything and no, I didn't see anything, but I can ask. I can go up and check.
We flagged the lady. That's the important part.
And they luckily they found the key.
Luckily it was there, not somewhere in the mountains or not somewhere.
Exactly, it could have been
in that town.
On,
yeah.
Oh my god.
That's how we end up trip, guys.
On a cliffhanger.
Oh, stop.
Sorry, I had to say this.
It always ends in chaos.
My heart is still, I was actually already calculating, like, okay, I have to get this train home, then this train back here, then drive back, spend freaking 4 to 5 hours. My god. Could not deal with this. Of course I had to end this way.
It's fine.
At least we were lucky though. So,
we were
like,
so lucky. And the lighting is amazing.
We're gonna jam some music.
Yes, please finish playing that freaking song.
Literally,
stop singing.